Probably distracting us. My guess is this was a distraction. Okay. Let's go. No, it won't. Time to play the waiting game. That's good. Yep, numbers help. True. Is it operational? Yes. Oh my god, Zero is learning our ways! Aww. Time to fly. The music's so peaceful. Here they are. Is it done? Yes! Yeah, let's go. New duty, let's go. I hope people are up and ready to do this because I... Oh wait, never mind. I can have these guys do it with. Okay, I want... Of course I want Zero. As much as I love Alize, I kind of like Zero a little more. Just because... I fought with Alize plenty of times. I still at least have Alphino. It's not like I have one of the twins. It's fine. But Zero has some interesting comments, so... I want to know Zero better. Griffins up here. I mean, it makes sense, but still. Okay. this away on foot then. Oh, that is a big bear. Change the battle music too. The slight effect it has for this patch. Onward. It wouldn't be the first time it happened. At least not when it's that shy. Okay, I still remember how some of these mechanics work. Got this. Thank you. go. Surprised there's not more chests with these little offshoots, but onward. Okay. I'm curious to see what the end boss will be. Rocks with rocks. One thing I do like about running it with the NPCs, they don't rush you. So, you can go and actually read stuff. And also not have to worry about missing cutscenes because people are like, nah, we're just gonna skip the cutscenes. Reapers were asked. We have the fellows until then we revive. Okay. Solace is convinced this magic tech will spark a revolution in warfare as we know it. As he devotes greater resources to his advancement, their arts continue to fall out of favor. I fear the age of the Reapers come to an end. After all our forebears of that day could give, the blood spilled, the lives lost, they would do anything else for the survival on air. Indeed, they believe the future lies with the Reaper battle armor. Aww. I have to write my name to not to approach the figures of the Pale Harvest without express boundary. Should be treated with no less reverence if it's on, so, and are hardly less figures. Only those who have successfully forged the pact with an avatar may spar with the booster to refine one's use of information. However, it's reserved for those who are able to serve as host to their avatar. This person has pushed a reaper to their limits, if not beyond them. Learn to walk in the shadows and you shall know no fear. Oh man! See, I love being able to do this! I can't do this with other players, sadly, because they rushed through the entire thing. Which is kind of sad. So the only way I would be able to do this otherwise is to play with people that I know, or with free company members, but my free company members aren't even through Shadowbringers yet. Or at least some of them aren't. I got one who is. That's the handle of the thing. I'm scared of the delicate part of making. That's nonsense. That's what I'm thinking. On the impossible, the knowledge was kept secret, passed down to those who would inherit the position of master dollmaker, that is. When I chose to break that tradition, we claim to be leaving on a journey in pursuit of an emperor, but we never learned the truth of it. The only thing that is certain is the art of left with him.
Frick!
Oh. Okay. Well, this should be interesting. So this is the one. Might not be a reaper at the moment. Oh fuck! Oh damn! I am being calm and collected. I'm just, being a little bit irritated. But that's how reapers work. Shit. He's going there, so. Perfect. Get it. Fuck! Ow, I'm so sorry, guys. Son of a bitch. Alfie, help me heal, please. I have no idea what I did. Whatever. It's fine. I forgot my hot bars. I look a complete idiot. I forgot. Oh, shards! Okay. Onward. One more area. As your coffer. This is so pretty. Clean it. I wonder what the last book did. That's the area down there. It's gotta be where the final boss is, right? I didn't realize how many were gonna spawn. There's your coffer. And there, yep, that's the last area. Oh god, what's it gonna be like?
Well, there's the gate.
Oh, hi, bro.
All shall cower before the might of Archfiend, Kanyatso!
Drowned king. So your element's the water one, right? We got this. Come on, guys.
I've been waiting so long. Don't disappoint.
Oh my god, that just reminded me of Hades. That made me sad. Okay, something. Oh, shark.
Great deep of blackest terror.
Well, I don't think you're gonna find out. Oh Holy hell. Holy hell. Sucks to be you, dude. We're stronger than you think. It's just a flashy one. Okay, never mind. Fucker needs to go down. I wanna use it. Alize always gets the freaking limit break. I rarely get it. Son of a bitch, son of a bitch! So close and yet so far. Ugh, fuck. Barbie. Should understand the moves a little bit better. Stick to corners. Okay. Time for round two.
I've been waiting so long. Don't disappoint.
Yeah, about the body slam.
Where did my help go?
damage. You're taking a while to freaking kill. Just let me kill you already. At 15. We're slowly getting there. Oh, it's a slow process. Oh shit, there's so much to go. Just one more. There he is.
Down.
Ain't no funny business this time. Now, the only downside to playing with NPCs is if you die, the whole party's dead.
Tell me one thing, Kanyatso.
Kanyatso.
A dragon of our world crossed over into yours long ago, but I have felt her presence here again. What is the meaning of this? I dare say what you felt was this.
No!
What have you done to Astaya? If you want answers, you'll have to get them from Lord Golbez.
You fucker.
Assuming you've the strength to face him.
We do. We do. We'll take him down. I thought you were supposed to be working with the fire one, but, guess not.
I will not see the plan to fruition. But my part is done, and to fight with the thrill of battle in my heart makes it all the more worthwhile.
No! Wait! Where is she? Where is my sister?
At long last, I go to join the great throne.
Damn. Sorry, Ashdaya. We're just, a few inches short. But we still will figure out a way. And there goes the gate.
By the gate's closing, there can be no doubt that he was the one who opened it.
Which means we have to go back to the void.
Oh, Ashdaya, I prayed we might meet once more.
You will. We'll make sure of it. We'll do it.
She is likely still in the void. Take heart. We will find her yet.
So what now?
While you discuss how to proceed with your search,
I would excuse myself to look around. There may be salvage that we could use at the camp.
Go for it.
In that case, I'll patrol the area for more void scent. Very well. Let us take a moment to consider our options.
Yeah, there's a lot of thinking to do. Yeah, and we stopped the gate and closed it. Yeah, probably. It would make it easier to form a pact here for sure, as a Reaper. No. Probably distracting us. My guess is this was a distraction. Now, what their actual target, that's a whole nother story.